Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jemiah Jazz 333, and today I'm coming at you with an airport update for September. And I'm sorry it's pretty late, but I've been very busy lately, and so yeah, and hopefully I'll have the October one up as it's scheduled to be up, not late. But anyways. Let's get started with the airport update. Right here we have the United Express CRJ-700. This is heading out to Cleveland. Right here we have a United 767-300 heading out to Paris Charles de Gaulle. Right here we have a Allegiant MD-80. Taxiing to its gate in Terminal D from let me set the camera down so it's a better view. From Orlando Sanford. Behind that we have a Virgin America A320 taxiing to its gate in Terminal D two to fr I mean from Los Angeles. Pushing back we have a KLM 777-300ER pushing back for Amsterdam. Right here, we have a Southwest Airlines 737-800 taxiing to Terminal D from Los Angeles. Then right here, ooh, if it would focus, okay. There you go. We have an AirTran 717 taxiing to escape behind Southwest from Baltimore. And then, I don't know if the camera will pick that up. Right there, we have a Southwest 737-300 in the Shamu. This is the mustard colors, mustard tail, and this is getting ready to depart for Jacksonville, Florida. And then let me get up and we'll get to the ones that just landed off runway 15. Right here we have a Austrian A340-300 and the Wiener Philharmoniker Symphony livery. This is taxiing to gate A17 from Vienna. Right here we have a Condor 767-300 taxiing to gate A16 from Frankfurt. Now to the Delta section. Delta 737-900 heading out to Seattle. Delta MD-90 heading out to Detroit. Delta ATR 72 in the wavy tail colors. This is heading out to Windsor International Airport or Aviation 1881's airport. Delta 757-300 heading out to Salt Lake City. We have a United at gate C3. This is going to be heading out to Houston. This flight was delayed from when it was departing Houston, and the United gate was already full. Right here we have a FedEx 777F. This is getting loaded up on the other side with cargo for its flight out to Memphis. Right there. And then we have a UPS 747-400 freighter. Also getting loaded up for Louisville. Right here we have a Singapore Airlines 747-400 Megatop getting ready to head out to Singapore Changi with the catering truck and fuel truck. Right here we have a US Airways A319 Arizona Cardinals livery heading out to Phoenix via Detroit. Bags and fuel and catering truck are there. American 767-300 just deboarding from Miami, empty gate. American 777-300ER sitting at its gate and will be departing in a few hours for London Heathrow. And then empty gate, Southwest Airlines 737-700 Maryland 1 getting ready to head out to Denver, fuel truck, and then bags and catering truck are on the other side. And so, one second. Right here we have a Southwest 737-700 getting ready to head out to Little Rock. And then right here we have an Alaska Airlines 737-800 and the Salmon 30 Salmon livery headed pushing back for Seattle. Behind that we have a United Airlines 737-900 and the Continental Airlines retro colors getting service for its flight out to Punta Cana. And then right here we have a United 767-400 getting ready to push back for Munich. And then, second. Right here we have a United 787-9. This is just waiting at its gate and will be pushing back in like 4 hours for its flight out to Lagos, Nigeria. Right here we have a US Airways 737-400 taxiing to its gate, gate A3 from Charlotte, North Carolina. And then we have a TWA boarding and getting service for its flight out to Washington, DCA.
On to Terminal D.
Right here we have it.
Let me get on the other side so it'll be easier for y'all to see the aircraft.
Okay. Right here we have a JetBlue A321 and the getting ready to depart for San Juan. We have a Southwest Airlines New Mexico 1737-700 still in the mustard color. It's getting ready to head out to Albuquerque. Southwest 737-700 gonna be boarding shortly for its flight out to Chicago Midway. And Southwest Airlines 737-700 is being serviced for its flight out to Houston Hobby. And then right here we have a Alaska Airlines 737-700 and the Portland Timbers getting ready to head out to Portland today. So I think that's, oh, we still have the heavies. Okay, so right here we have an Hawaiian A330-200 getting ready to be serviced and start its boarding for Honolulu. Air Berlin is loading up its last few bags and a few more passengers are boarding. We'll be pushing back very shortly for Berlin Tegel. Right here, we have a South African A340-300 getting ready to depart for Johannesburg in about 30 minutes. And then right here, we have Vietnam Airlines 787-8 getting ready to head out to Nori Bai International in Vietnam in about an hour and a half, with its bags and fuel truck, if that will focus. There we go. So that is all for the airport update. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm sorry it's so quick, and I'm sorry if it looks similar to August airport update. I really haven't really changed out the planes yet. That is a long process. Anyways, I'm hoping that I'm hoping that I'll get all those four new Southwest planes from Aeroclassics will still be in stock by Christmas time, just so I can get them. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And yeah, if you have any questions about any models, or if you want me to do a review about a model, remember, if you request a review, you get a shout out in that review. But I still have a long list of reviews I have to do. So, anyways, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.